cancer every time I stand up here. I'm not mad at you, and I surely wouldn't try to hurt you. I'd rather lose my life today than I would tell you wrong behind this holy pulpit. I'm here today to tell you again, listen carefully. Answer to all your problems. It's not going to be found in the world. The answer to your problems is found in Jesus. In Jesus alone. Somebody give him some praise. Song. I'm getting out of the way. And I'm just going to let God work. Billy Garner, it's so good to have you back with us. We feel like the family's back together now. Amen. I went to visit Billy Garner a couple of weeks ago, and I left there and I told his daughter Pam. And I tell you today, if the world had more Billy Garners, the world would be a better place. Oh, yeah. Ain't you glad that he knows your name today? This altar is all open at any time. It doesn't matter if you just want to come and thank him and praise him, or if you got something laying heavy on your heart. Maybe you're still here today and those chains have got you bound down. I'm telling you, come and just turn it over to Jesus. Live for the Lord, I'm telling you. We're not promised tomorrow. If you'll just turn your life over to him now and live the rest of your days, it'll be worth it all.
To the questions of life, but I